This Espada isn't fucking around.
Oh boy.
Señor Presidente, living with their heads in the sand. What can you tell us?
What am I supposed to do? Shit. I'm waiting for someone to jump out and scare me.
Shit. Another one.
Nobody believed. But I never doubted our abilities, because through your hands, strength and ambition to see
the sword,
to rebuild.
They should call her the blade. What the fuck is happening up there?
You know who's a traitor to our country? Your boss. Napoleon is the king.
You don't want to use that name. He's executed people.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
Fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal!
It's Jose's private island.
Go when you need.
No, but it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
Damn, I didn't know what I was walking into there.
We'll take the horses
Papa.
Outside.
Okay.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Venga, we
Intruders!
Got trouble!
We got soldiers!
Do that again now, kick your ass! I don't miss that.
What the fuck you want me to do? Oh boy.
Come on! chance for you.
Oh boy.
So much for quiet. Let's go. Come on.
Right behind you.
Yo, what's up, one viewer?
Keep up and stay close, okay?
Nope.
Okay.
Go.
Let's ride. Let's go. Pretty good, no?
Come on.
Okay, I think we lost them.
Si. We're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon the Beginning.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero, or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in. Let's go.
What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe's making dinner.
Vamos.
Eso.
Okay.
What were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny, from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to
learn to be guerrilla,
Camila. From us?
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero.
Come on, Choriz. Save it for dessert, bud. Come on.
Everything. My friend Danny Trejo is in Yara to help our cause, but the military is up his ass.
Danny Trejo? As in Machete Danny Trejo? As in Trejo from Heat? As in Navajas from Desperado? Fuck off, Juan.
Get it together, Danny. We go way back. I've been drinking him under the table since he got here. He doesn't actually drink, but whatever. He's really here.
Coño, not that I believe you at all, but if you two are such good friends, why don't you help him?
Because the only thing better than one Danny is two Dannys. It's perfect. He's at the Rey del Diente crop farm in Barrial. Hurry!
Hello?
They drew first blood, not me.
Who the hell is this?
Don't push it.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
I want to go home.
Wait. Just answer me this. You recognize those lines?
Sure. That's Ram. First blood, right?
Ha! I knew it. It's really you!
Really who? What do you want?
I want what they want. And every other guy who came over here and spilled his guts and gave everything he had wants. For our country to love us as much as we love it.
What the hell does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need...
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Mendoza Peninsula. On the double.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in. First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he's on Napoleon el Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out the Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat.
No. I want big things, compadre. I want a disco. I want a pool. I want a wet bar. Bring me a...
Gotta be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo.
You mean the hero? See?
What the hell is this?
See, I'm okay with the hero.
Well,
I'm so sorry, so
you're always hungry, aren't you? Maybe you're like me if I bring you something tasty.
Damn, there's like a lot of shit you gotta do in this game. Like, we're not even like nowhere near done with this game. Look at this. This freaking place is huge.
Still time. That's true, compadre. Dark.
Oye, guerrilla. The work never ends.
Glad Papa didn't scare you off. Again, come on.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right.
Whoa.
What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison.
This is crazy.
Burn it to the ground. The dusters. Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
City air operation.
Right here, gordito.
You're a new face.
Me a real
It's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Over there.
Oh shit!
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Yourself, Danny.
Oh no.
God.
shit!
I can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore. Need some wheels.
Come on, get out.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Hey, thanks.
Come on, move.
Watch out!
How? Oh my god.
Closer to earning the old man's trust.
Oh boy. Here comes the pain.
Air support.
I think I lost him.
No.
No deje que te lo cuente. Si tú quieres rollar, dale, pégate a mi conga. Y esto se pone caliente. Si tú quieres rollar, dale, sale pa' la calle. No deje que te lo cuente. Si tú quieres rollar, dale, pégate a mi conga. Y esto se pone caliente.
walk over there.
Better watch myself.
That noise.
Bro, run for it. See, I look like Gucci Man.
That sound, there it is again.
Damn it.
Shit.
Look out!
More poison up in flames. I bet Carlos will love to see this.
What are you doing? You're blown up, bro. Dude, just chilling there, like, whoa. I wouldn't be there. Let me die. Probably gonna end it here. Might play a little bit of Warzone.
I found Chorizo's recipe. I'm gonna try and make it for him.
Okay. Don't you have a revolution to revolute?
Sure, but Chorizo's getting angry at me. I don't like it. Dogs always love me.
Ah, Chorizo don't trust easy.
Mark my words, Billy. That little perrito's gonna love me.
Fuck that shit.
Well, I did that mission. That was actually pretty fun. I like how this game tells you where to go. You don't get lost. And it's like you find everything you need to get. Some games are kind of like, you jump in and it's like, you don't know where to start. This game's pretty self-explanatory. I think a baboon can figure out how to play this. I'm not lying. What's going on here, bro? Zeppy. Running backwards. Oh, you don't kick my alligator like that. Dude, this guy's running like for his life. I don't blame him. Like the female version of Bob Marley. Had me with the truck. Damn, bro, this place is burning. Getting away from me, man. Get my car. Go. Getting it. Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
Rock, rock, mierda, mierda.
What the fuck? Oh, come on, man. I get to be so pissed when people try and take everything away.
That's right.
The third time I'm getting my car. Come on, get out. Get. Here, hold up. Yeah, I pretty much lost that guy. I mean,
oye, guerrilla.
Guerrilla.
You're a new face. Oye, guerrilla.
Don't take long. That there is Swiss Russia.
All right, guys, I'm probably gonna end it
go
here.
Fighting.
I'm right here, gordito.
Thank y'all for watching.
I said, come closer. You deserve true excitement.
Stop yelling.